That's what's in the computer. It was right there.
It's different, right?
Yeah, it's a different size. That takes a smaller one. This is the old-fashioned one. But it goes in there and they press that down. And that locks it in there. And then you got that aluminum thing and the fan and the blower to keep that cool. So I think what happens, it gets too hot sometimes and won't work anymore. So then you freeze it, and then whatever it does, it started working again.
Where did you get that?
Off of Google. I went in and asked Google what to do, and then somebody said, I had one of those, I put it in a freezer, and he says it started working again. So I tried it and it worked.